In this quick start guide, we will show you how to set up and use the ExtensoGraph. Switch on the device. Fill the water reservoir with 200 milliliters of water and remount the lid. Open the tray and grease the tray supports with a thin film of paraffin oil daily to prevent dough from sticking. Close the tray. Allow it to stand for 30 minutes to achieve a constant climate. Weigh 300 grams of flour. Select the ICC standard 114/1. Select water amount to achieve a consistency of 500 farinograph units. Start the measurement. Add the flour into the farinograph mixer. Close the lid. Weigh out 6 grams of salt and add it to the beaker. Let the aqua inject distilled water to the beaker. Create a water salt solution. After pre-mixing, add the salt solution within 25 seconds to the mixer. Scrape down the dough residues. Close the lid with plexiglass plate. After 5 minutes, the consistency should be at 500 farinograph units. The instrument stops automatically. Open the mixer and remove the dough. Cut 2 pieces of 150 plus minus 0.5 grams as ExtensoGraph measurement is duplicated with 2 pieces. Wrap 1 piece in foil while preparing the other to prevent it from drying. Place the dough in the dough shaping box. While that's running, prepare the tray from the fermentation cabinet. After balling, open the lid. Take the dough ball out and close box and lid. Insert the dough ball into the intake gap of the dough roll. Place the dough into the tray and press down the clamps. Place it into the fermentation cabinet. Start the timer. Repeat the procedure with the second piece of dough. Set your test parameters by tapping New in MetaBridge and filling the parameters. Tap Next or select from Daily List. When proving time expires, select Measurement and tap Start. Insert sample into stretching device and tap Start again. The dough is stretched until rupture. Remove tray, dough, and clamps after measurement. The second piece of dough is ready by the time the first dough is stretched and prepared again. Homogenize the piece of dough in the balling unit. Shape it with a dough roll. Place the dough strand in the tray and fix it with the clamps. Insert the tray into the fermentation cabinet. Put the second sample onto the stretching device. The dough is stretched until rupture. Shaping, fermenting, and stretching are repeated 3 times using the same dough sample. Use the same procedure for the second and third measurements. For safety reasons, shut down the device. After each measurement, clean the balling unit, dough supports, trays, clamps, and hook with a damp cloth after each measurement. Use a vacuum for dough residues before wiping. After the last cleaning procedure of the day, tilt the dough sheet upwards and support the dough roll with the roll lifter. Release and remove the maintenance flap. Turn the bayonet lock clockwise to release. Shift the dough roll left and remove. Clean and dry the dough roll and casing. Remount the dough roll. Insert and lock the maintenance flap. Remove the roll lifter. The ExtensoGraph is now ready for the next measurement.